once again, it's on.
Yeah.
Welcome to another episode.
Another
of Straight
one.
Plugging.
What number?
Number three.
Okay.
And I am
who?
The mighty one, Mr. H. Wood. And right about now, I like to plug my motherfucking record label.
What's the name of it?
Roughneck Records.
Okay.
Cause if it ain't rough,
rough,
it ain't me.
Me.
Next up, I gotta plug my motherfucking studio.
Hip hop.
Hip hop studio. Located in North Highlands, California.
Yeah.
And to all my real fans out
the
there
ones,
who wanna holler at
ones.
Me, shit, hit me up at my studio.
Holla.
Cause I'm a real nigga, and this is the real phone number.
Tell me.
So holla at me at area code 916-344-7979.
Yeah.
And now, I gotta give it up to my right hand and left hand man.
Who's that?
Nate the Heavyweight.
Okay.
For being the only nigga that I can really count on.
Right.
Anytime, any place.
Okay.
You know, I seen a lot of fake niggas come and go.
A lot.
But you're still the last man standing, my nigga. One love.
Yeah.
Next up, I gotta give a shout out to my boy Steve Lambert.
Thanks, Steve.
For helping me with all the mixdowns.
Dedicated.
And the production.
Uh-huh.
One love, homie.
One love.
Next up, I gotta give a shout out to my dad in Las Vegas.
Shit.
For selling my CDs on the internet.
Yeah.
I'm talking about Amazon.com and CD Baby. Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
And now, I'd like to thank everybody who ever bought an H-Wood CD.
Everybody.
I'm talking about my solo project.
The classic.
It's been a long time coming.
Uh-huh.
And my compilation, the Hip Hop Studio Compilation, volume number one.
Yeah.
And now it's time for me to thank all the cities I went to last year that showed me major love. I'm talking about Portland, Oregon.
Okay.
Eugene, Oregon.
Yeah.
Stockton, California. San Francisco, California.
Okay.
Fresno.
Yeah.
Las Vegas.
Word up.
Roseville, California.
Uh-huh.
Reno, Nevada.
Uh-huh.
Concord.
Who else?
Manteca.
Who else?
Lemoore.
Okay.
Red Bluff and Phoenix, Arizona.
Mm-hmm.
And now, it's time for me to give it up to some of the record stores that really support H. Wood.
Just the real
I gotta
ones.
Give it up to my boy Larry at the Underground on Watt.
Larry.
Tower Records on Watt Avenue.
Okay.
Jeff at Tower Records on Greenback.
Who else?
Michael Rivera at Tower Records in Reno.
Uh-huh.
Thanks for putting me in the listening station, homie. Willie and John from Replay Records in Manteca and Stockton.
Mm-hmm.
And I can't forget about Carlos,
Carlos
at C4 Records in Manteca. Thanks for all the love.
Yeah.
And next up is Aaron at Warehouse Records in Roseville, California. And now it's time for me to give a shout out to my killer Rottweiler.
Uh-oh.
Security.
Yeah.
Thanks for being on duty 24/7, 7 days a week.
One love. Who's next?
Next up, I'd like to thank my street team for selling my CDs every weekend.
Who you talking
I'm talking about?
About
Caucasian, BP, Nate the Heavyweight, Holly C, Don Juan, Terrell, Dollar D, Dustin Demon, and Genesis.
Okay.
Thanks for slanging my CDs, cause I don't need a distributor, nigga.
Yeah, yeah.
And now, I need to thank everybody who records at my studio.
Everybody.
I'm talking about Hip Hop Studio.
Hip Hop, baby.
One love.
Uh-huh.
Love. Love. You know?
All right, who's next?
Next up, I gotta give it up to everybody who was featured on my CD.
Yeah.
The Major Leagues.
Uh-huh.
I'm talking about Fo-Dub.
Okay.
Israel.
Uh-huh.
Dollar D.
Yeah.
The Outlaws.
Uh-huh.
Daz Dillinger.
Who else?
C-Bo.
Who else?
Be Legit.
And who else?
Hollow Tip.
Okay.
Young Droop.
Yeah.
Young Rider.
Uh-huh.
Keck the Ripper.
Who else?
Marvelous.
Who else?
Bread.
Okay.
Mike C.
Okay.
BP.
Yeah.
King James.
Uh-huh.
Bumpa T.
Yeah.
I can't forget about Mac Willis.
Okay.
The Kids of Don Crest.
Yeah.
And my boy Von Sticky. And now it's time for my singers. I'm talking about Rachel.
Yeah.
Terrell Carter.
Uh-huh.
Juanita Wynn.
Okay.
Horn.
Okay.
Thanks for giving me 100% on the project.
Yeah. Who's next?
And now, I gotta give it up to S-Class for designing my website.
Thanks,
Ski 64 for plugging me with some of the heavyweights.
Uh-huh.
Rico from Rico's Video.
I ain't forget
for
about
making
you.
My 30-second commercial. Phantom for designing my album cover.
Yeah.
And to all my fans out there who bought my CD
worldwide.
From city to city.
Uh-huh.
One love.
One love. Can't do it without you.
And now it's time for me to plug my next release, which is the Hip Hop Studio Compilation, volume number 2. So be on the lookout, because it's coming to a store near you,
nigga.
Yeah, and for more news or info, hit me up on my website
at
hwood.8k.com.
Okay.
Okay.
Or you can write to H Wood Fan Club, mm-hmm. P.O. Box 1968,
uh-huh.
North Highlands, California. And all you sexy females,
yeah.
Send me a picture if you want a chance to be on the cover of my next CD. And last but not least, I gotta give a shout out to all my dead homies.
Uh-huh.
I'm talking about Reggie Cornelius, J. Jonah, and Double O. Rest in peace. I'm out. It's H Wood, the mighty one.